At six, they've served here and overseas, but now they're out of the military and looking for work. Our cameras followed some select vets preparing for their next adventure and possibly a career.
Let's get your tools back on, go up and finish what you started.
The work is not always easy, not always safe, not unlike their previous life in the military.
We'll just get this finished up, huh, and then we'll break for lunch.
This is the first year for Power Pathway, a program set up between American River College and SMUD to run qualified veterans through an eight-week pre-apprentice course. Out here, there's no problem with motivation.
They bring a certain work ethic and certain discipline that it's amazing.
For 3 days, the students have left the classroom to learn utility pole climbing and line work. There are 26 finalists chosen out of a pool of 400 applicants.
We have a lot of skill sets as veterans that a lot of the public aren't aware of. So being able to come out here and put those to work is a great opportunity for us.
This class is for vets only. The teachers see it as a way to give back.
It's a real honor to work with them. You know, they've fought for our country and served in the armed forces. So it's a real honor for SMUD to do this for them.
Even with the high-up, hands-on training, there are no guarantees for finding a job. But all these vets want is a chance.
We want to work, we want to learn, and we want to, you know, impress and get jobs.
Well, American River College is planning on another Power Pathway training class for next year. Veterans who are interested can sign up through PG&E.